making something so special to me that much better. Please join us. And then if you'd like to start the session.
Majesty, peers of the realm, noble populace, bear witness and tremble with anticipation, for a man comes before you today, full of love and inspiration, a man with a heart full of hope and grief, honor and justice, a man with purpose and desire, a man who would be your prince and future king. I present to you Count Sir Andreas Morgan, fighting for the honor of his greatest treasure, Countess Callista Morganova.
Circle around, circle around.
I'm I know. I love the math puns.
No.
Sir Merrick Vecchiago for Baroness Sibylla.
Your Majesty, Goodbye. Noble Consulate, please allow me to introduce to you this combatant couple to attract all the way from the far reaches of the kingdom.
It's more of a melee.
Sir Merrick Vecchiago and Her Excellency, Baroness Sibylla Detweiler.
Yeah.
His Excellency may be quiet and unassuming, but boasts trouble in his wake.
Share of the holding on.
Stop leaning backwards. Stop leaning backwards. Stop leaning backwards.
Sir Dominic McFarland or Eleanor McFarland?
You can totally talk. I just didn't want all that info to be.
Honor of Master Madoc Arundel, Shrike Herald Extraordinaire.
who has delighted thousands through the exploitation of yeast and sugars, and works tirelessly for the advancement of organic sciences within our society.
Today. Thank you. Give me just a moment, folks. I gotta move.
Thank you. way. Thank you, Robert. Lord Salvador, Moro de Medici, for Melissa.
My lord, my lady, your majesty has no
time.
Salvador, Moro de Medici, when it's a list like the storm, whose blade leaves thunder in its wake. And I bring this lady Elisa of the Endless Hills, who trails behind her grace, beauty, perhaps a hint of fear. And I tell you, and I tell you honestly, that the man I bring before you is immortal. Because if this woman has not killed him yet, who among you may?
Thank you. seem like throwing those.
These are this is really all there is to it up here.
So you're saying this we're currently in Scotland.
Okay. So it's me now.
Your Majesty,
you're a combatant.
Thank you so, so very much for making this such an amazing day and being the largest list in FMR's history, from my understanding. It was a day that Titus and I both treasured and looked forward to. It was a day that we wanted to see so many proud faces of the kingdom. I had artists that contributed to encouraging those of you that knew ahead of time. A little extra prompting. I know that we're going to have a lot of eyes on the team today, and I know that everyone is going to do their best with the ground and whatnot to have some wonderful fighting. We're going to have a lot of dread and vibe, and I hope that too will be a little bit exciting for you. A death fighter, Vahorik. Vahorik? I didn't work on it, by the way. Thank you. Thank you. If this is your first time being in a crown tournament, whether consort or fighter, please join me after you disperse so that you can pick from the basket full of additional gifts, because this is what happens when you are just coordinator and a chatelaine get to sit in the room. Thank you so much. I believe it's been
thank you everyone for coming out today. Everyone that is fighting knows the rules of the list. Consorts are there for your fighters. Make sure they're well taken care of. Remember, follow the rules of the list to obey the marshals. It's slippery, the ground's slippery, a little squishy, so be mindful of your footing. Does anybody have any questions about the rules? Good. Remember, they find the marshal. Listen to them. If you have questions in a fight, call a hold and talk about it. Communication is key. Very important. We all know this. We should take that opportunity. The marshals will remind you. Any questions for the marshal? Fight well, fight honorably. Thank you. Understand that for the next 11 months, you're going to give up two or three of your weekends, a lot of your free time, and a whole lot of your disposable income for this kingdom. It is not about you. It is about serving everybody who is here watching you today. If that doesn't make sense to you, you might want to think about why you're out here in your armor in this list. Does make sense to you. I wish you all the best. Fight hard, fight cleanly. Come out on top of this. Remember that the great officers will be here to help you through it. Thank you all.
Desire to serve.
Thank you.